Hello everyone, I'm Polina Nikieva and I'm the lecturer for 3024X, which is electronic, optical and magnetic properties of materials. Do you know that inside your iPhone there's more than 3 billion transistors? The question is not only why we managed to put so many inside, but what the transistor is and how does it work? And this class that we will be journeying in together this spring is the class that will teach us how those transistors work. Everything that you see in your modern world around you, the lighting above your head with light-emitting devices or inside traffic lights, transistors in your phone, magnets in your magnetic memory storage, or even in your fridge, all of that is run by the laws of quantum mechanics and solid-state physics, optics, and magnetism. Imagine now you don't even know what a transistor is, but by the end of the class, you will know how those devices work. And what you will find out that everything in our modern world obeys the laws that are not classical laws of physics that you're used to in your normal world. And we will find out why metal is a metal and why an insulator like glass and it's not as conductive and it is transparent. Once we learn how those materials are built from atoms and how those atoms define their electronic and optical and magnetic properties, we will then construct devices. And then we will finish the course understanding how combinations of atoms from very specific portions of the periodic table contribute to properties that you refer to as magnetic. I'm incredibly excited to start this class and this journey with you because as a result of this class, all of a sudden, the modern world that you live in will start to make sense.